Hello everyone, this is Sam,
Lillian,
and we have some spooky facts for you. So, it turns out that the blockbuster movie Halloween was actually on a low budget, so for Michael Myers' mask, they just used a mask from Star Trek and just flipped it over.
Hello, so we have another spooky fact, 52. I believe Missouri, you are not allowed to trick or treat. You are older than 13.
Which means that you wouldn't be able to get any candy from just trick or treating because you are older than 13. So, the dressing up as ghouls was actually an ancient Celtic tradition. Because they would try to hide from actual spirits.
The word of the week is amenable. It means to be open and responsive to suggestions.
The quote of the week is, "If I cannot do great things, I can do small things in a great way," by Martin Luther King Jr.
Hello, we are doing the weather. This week we have Monday, it's going to be 52 degrees, 32 degrees. And it's going to be partly cloudy.
For Tuesday, it's going to be between 49 and 29, and there's probably going to be AM showers, which means like morning showers.
For Wednesday, we have partly cloudy, and temperature is going to be 45 degrees, 27 degrees.
For Thursday, there could possibly be snow showers in the morning, and it's going to be 44 degrees to 27 degrees, and no school Friday.
Yay, and happy Halloween.
Okay, I'm here with
Keon Williams.
Okay, do you have any advice for seventh graders?
Just make good grades and it'll be a good year.
Okay, do you have any plans for Halloween?
Probably go with my friends, go trick-or-treating.
This is
Norman.
And are you going to the dance this week?
Yeah, you already know the vibes, so yeah.
Are you excited?
Heck yeah, dude. Like,
oh my god. This is
Kamora.
And what are your Halloween plans this year?
Hanging with my mom.
Okay, thank you.
This is
Bobby.
And what are your Halloween plans this year?
I'm going to stay at home.
How's your seventh grade year going?
Great.
That's all I get.
So you're measuring, like weighing it?
We need 2 grams of baking soda.
2 grams of baking soda.
Still constantly going.
Is there vinegar in there?
Yes.
Oh, and then you put the baking soda in, or baking whatever.
With your head, there's a love that's in your heart. Cause that love is red,
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 red strawberries, apples, cherries. Red's another color that we call primary. Red for peppers, that's really hot. When you see a red light, that means stop. Give someone you like a big red rose. Red for Santa and a clown's red nose. Red for ketchup and tomatoes. Red for fire, don't touch that stove. Fire trucks, red for danger. Red for hearts and red for anger. Red for Mars and ladybugs. Red for lobster and red for love.
I love the music. Just let it start, just let it start. Listen with your head and the love that's in your heart.
Your
but we can all agree that we are close as close can be. So it don't matter what it looks like, we look perfect to me. We got every kind of love, I feel so lucky indeed. They can keep on talking, it don't matter to me. Cause we are family.
My eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. Wow. From my laboratory in the castle east, wow, to the master bedroom, the vampire's feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guest included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Oh. Out from his coffin, Rack's voice did ring. Oh. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Oh. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, oh, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's all the
right foot down. Jefferson, trick or treat.
Tell the neighbors on the drive-by. It's our town, everybody's free.
This town of Halloween.
I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders. And